Now that we've seen some of the advanced features available in deskPDF, let's walk through an example that puts it all together. Here's an example document I've created. It has a cover sheet on company letterhead. The second page is a flowchart, custom page size in landscape view. The third page is a spreadsheet, also in landscape view. So let's walk through creating a PDF like this. The first thing we have to do is create the letterhead stamp. So here's the document with our company letterhead, so I'll convert this to PDF. Any PDF you create, you can make a stamp out of it. The important thing is putting it in the deskPDF stationery folder. This folder is available from C, Program Files, DocuDesk, deskPDF, stationery. I'll call the file letterhead. The next thing I'll do is I'll go ahead and create the footer stamp. Here's a customized footer that I want for my PDF. So I'll convert it to PDF. And I'll put it in the same folder. And I'll call it footer. So let's open my cover letter. You see it here? No letterhead, no footer yet, but I can go ahead and convert it to PDF. Notice it's the default folder that I was previously in, but I want to save it to the desktop. I'll call it example, and I'll need to place the letterhead stamp on it. And I'll go ahead and replace the previous example file. And you can see the letterhead has now been added to the cover letter. The next thing I want to do is add a flowchart. This is actually an Office Publisher file, and it's a custom page size, as you can see. So I'll need to make sure the deskPDF knows it's custom page size. So I'll do File, Print, deskPDF. Make sure deskPDF is chosen as a printer. And I'll hit Properties, Advanced. And here you can see that I need to specify the paper size as B4. And I can go ahead and convert to PDF. And I'll need to make sure that I force the landscape on this one. Save it to the same file name. Choose Append. And it's now the second page. Even though it's a custom page size and in landscape, it appears just fine. So the third page I want to add is a spreadsheet. Open it up in Excel. And I just want to convert the first page with these graphs. You can see the second page has all the data. So I'll need to do File, Print, deskPDF. And I want to make sure that it only converts the first page. And Active Sheets is already selected. Now I need to make sure force landscape on this one as well, and I can go ahead and apply my footer stationery. This will apply the stamp to all of the PDFs in example. So you can see the first page cover letter now has a letterhead and the footer. Second page is a publisher flowchart, has the footer. The third page, the Excel spreadsheet, looks great as well. For more information on how deskPDF Pro can integrate with your workflow, please visit us at docudesk.com.